What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. Expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping. Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just... wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though? How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead. So it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No, no. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound? You brought your key of Yggdrasil. I seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air, is all.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by your cabin first? Will your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh. I'm very sorry to hear that. As wolves go, he was always very clean.
Thanks.
I'd offer to give you a hug, but why traumatize either of us further? Okay. Caught a whiff of something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jormungandr's nearby?
I know what I smelled.
Okay, well... a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers.
Well, it's not gonna blow itself up. Not so easy, huh?
Shut up!
So, what's been going on?
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Accidental magic? That is disquieting.
Accidental magic's not all. I sort of turned into a bear.
A bear?
Including the slobber?
Yeah, but I lost control. Frey knows magic better than anyone. She could help me.
But not giant magic.
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
It's... venomous? Shoot the barrel. It's got soundstone on it, too. Yes! Feels good, right?
It's great, Sindri. We're blocked. How'd the Arm of Tyr statue end up here?
Find a way through, and I'll tell you.
I'm on.
Wow. Almost like you've done this before.
No way I'm lifting that. Maybe with some help?
Well, don't look at me. Who knows where it's been?
Looks like there's something hidden by the horsemen. If only I had a way to burn this.
Yes. If only your father were here.
That's not what I said.
I can't see the other side of the panel from here. Can you? Maybe you need a higher vantage point.
Get off of! So, Tyr's arm.
Your father owed Thor a blood payment. And, well, he got it.
Wow, great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
Beats me. We've got company. Got my back?
They're literally made of filth. I'm not touching-
You said you need to touch them.
I like the way you think. Okay, here goes nothing! That's some quality craftsmanship!
A little help would be nice.
Okay, right. I'll just... Take this, you dirty pile of rocks. Don't touch me!
Wow, Sindri. Harsh words. Not sure he'll recover.
Shut up. You want my help or not?
All right. Sacrificing so many objects from your bag of tricks.
Well, you clearly need the help.
Oh, whatever. Shoot. I think the lift switch is broken. You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
Depends. Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent?
There! Let's get going.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. And Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here. Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
That's not weird at all.
What do you think it means?
It means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it? So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck! Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Balder tried to kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
That's quite enough excitement for one day.
No way. We're so close.
Oh, dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
I...
Fine. Just step between the realms, then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet Vesla, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking.
My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
Sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Keep going.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option.
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. Need to destroy the sonic piece first. All right, I just need to get a different angle on the soundstone. See me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listened to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Going up. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? Going the right way. Really wish I had a compass. Yoppa! Jump up! I got this, right? Yeah, I got it. Freya shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door. Down there.
Hey, come to your senses yet?
Yes, I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts. Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too. Just be sure to scream if she starts killing you!
Thanks! I feel so much better now.
Yep, that's the door.
Hey, Freya! What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Probably worth mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question.
I'm so dead.
Here goes nothing.
Stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
You're better than this!
You would stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father to save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us. Offered peace if we don't move against him. Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin, somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him...
Tyr's alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Okay, so I'm not dead. I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time. Which I will never, ever admit to Sindri. It's a good thing I like climbing.
Oh, thank Emir. You're all right. How did it go? I was starting to think...
Sindri, I told you, I could handle it. But I don't think she's gonna help us.
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
I just fixed that!
Give up!
Nightmares!
I'm gonna be sick!
Yappa!
I'll repair it later. Let's get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
Yeah, good idea.
Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean and all.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept from my brother for a long time. I'll tell you on the way back.
Do they ever quit?
Yappa! Yappa!
Okay, back to Alphon Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock died. I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim to steal him back. Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin. Thing is, I could only get 3 of his 4 soul parts back.
Sindri.
Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been eating at me lately.
You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing. Really? Now? You did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
No. I made a choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
What do you mean? A choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night. Trey.
Trey?
It's an... Shut up. So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke. Nope. That was worse. Ugh. And I heard it when I said it. All right. Shall we?
I hate coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted
to... Now hang on, little Jotun. Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing. And hey, maybe he'll be some help to us yet.
Maybe. But Father's not gonna go along with this forever. He's probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back, and you just act natural, but quickly.
Not the risk that concerns me. Do we trust the path they would put us on?
I trust their wisdom, and this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
You are certain the giants would not counsel war?
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother! Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus, where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry!
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
Is this sausage?
Sure. Why not?
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
What?
Atreus, we are planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim, home of the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Move there? Oh, we are. Seeking information.
The Shrine of Groa, young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The Knowledge Keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, Never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey! Don't go forgetting this what'll get you there.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
More for me.
Tyr, you're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Alfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
So, where did this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found me, and he explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groa's outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
Nary a last step for the world's smartest man. Even without feet, if you'll forgive the levity. I was always fond of our talks, you know?
Aye. And it's good to see you a free man again, old friend.
And thanks to you as well, Brock. These clothes do better than I deserve.
Darn straight. And never mind what Brock had to trade the landlord to get that Yggdrasil seed for this.
The landlord?
He's not the landlord!
okay.